Why would we be making presents for other people that we don't even know?
What's
going on here then?
Okay. You took all the presents.
Excuse me, look at the guilt on that face. Why would I take presents?
Did you take presents?
She did, I saw her.
I think you must have inflated with guilt. Because it looks like you've taken all the presents.
Can you not? I'm festively plump.
I'm just saying. And you?
Yes?
What's that behind you?
There's nothing behind me.
Show me what is behind you.
Now?
Right now.
I don't know what these are.
You do know what these are. These are all the presents for the children, not you. Shut up, right? I'm disappointed in both of you because every year, right, I try really hard at this time of year and you guys just
shut up.
You just throw it back in my face, right? Look at me, yeah? And I'm fed up with it. It's not very nice and it really hurts my feelings.
Shut up! Okay. I'm sorry.
Do you understand me?
Yeah.
I think we understand Christmas now.
Tell us all.
Well, a fat man comes down your chimney. Look, I don't have a chimney. So a fat man breaks into my house and then eats my food, drinks my drink, and then, but he does leave me presents because Christmas is all about receiving. Not giving, no, just receiving. But, and then you just sit alone all day, just being miserable because that's what Christmas all about. Am I right? Yeah, I'm completely right.
No! You're completely wrong! Was this yours idea? Yeah, you two? You happy? Are you happy with yourself?
Yeah, we're pretty happy.
Right, well, I'm not, okay?
Oh, that's a shame.
You've ruined Christmas.
Yeah.
Again!
Uh-huh.
Every single year. Right? And I don't have to work like this. The stress is not good for me. I quit, alright? I quit. You've ruined everyone in this church at Christmas, right? I bet if I asked them, they would say that. Tell them that they ruined Christmas.
You ruined my Christmas!
And I try really hard, okay? I'm just gonna sit here and watch you ruin Christmas.
Alright, it was nice meeting you. Merry Christmas. Have a nice
one.
I love you.